knock. Any freaks around?
I could use that. Okay, this I could definitely use. Пригодится. Haven't got a key.
Someone's gotta do it. Glad I had this.
Christ, the fucker that killed Gorse!
You're gonna pay for killing our pal, you bitch!
Come and kill it!
Wonder if anyone's coming to avenge these jokers.
And I took a good look at you. You are smart, level-headed. We need people like you. Still, you're new here, and you don't...
What? How did you...
Who the hell are you?
Name's Sam. I'm working for Tom.
I know you. I saw you there.
So, you are second American, huh?
I heard you were supposed to be around.
Well, come here. We'll show you what's what. We aren't called scouts for nothing, after all.
So, first of all, beware of the Batwing roaming about. We haven't seen it, just heard it. Judging by its shouts, it's huge and angry as hell. Probably it's wounded.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
Next, where did you need to go?
To the fire depot.
You can see it from here. The red building with a tower.
It's about half a click from here as the crow flies.
Right. But you don't look like a crow. It's close, but it's gonna be hard to get there.
Yeah. Crows have it easy in these parts. Look, that unfinished building from before the war, you need to go through it. That's the only way to the upper bog where the fire depot is right now. There's a gang that set up shop there, though. They used to do some slave trade, but lately they switched to the latest thing and started catching those human-like mutants. Can you imagine that? We've been at odds with them since forever. And anyway, they never liked strangers. They're sure to open fire as soon as they see you. Don't expect a warning. So, try to remain unseen.
Thank you. I will.
What else have we got here? Ah, here. Look this way now. See that two-story tower-like building on that islet? It used to be a police post before the war. Now it's taken over by a gang, too. Complete mad lads. Though they're busy catching the fuglies now, like the others.
That business is on the rise over here, you know?
What they have there is a warehouse of sorts. So there should be some good loot there. That little islet supposedly houses a cache of sorts. A few years back, a new gang appeared in this town. Those were some crazy bastards, but they were good. They went and demanded tributes from gangs thrice their numbers, and murdered everyone who didn't pay up. They had training, Spetsnaz-like. They also had gear, like in the movies, armor, guns. Each of them had night vision, too. They had a good run. Ended up controlling a huge swath of the ruins, even with their numbers. Then the other gangs decided they had enough. Got together and smashed them completely. So all that remains of them today are their caches marked by their sign. A skull wearing night vision goggles. So watch out for those.
Why? I bet all those places were looted long ago.
I wouldn't be so sure. Those guys are real show-offs. Each of their caches is like a puzzle box. The chosen ones in the know are supposed to get it, while random Joes like us are not. The boys did find hidden buttons opening doors a couple of times, but all through sheer luck. They never got the principle. Perhaps you'll get it after looking at the situation with your unbiased American eye.
I might.
You forgot the fuglies.
Ah, yes. Watch out on that islet with the cache. The fuglies are especially large and tough there. I've no idea why, and I don't care. But these large ones are in demand, so the hunters don't clear them out. They just catch a couple from time to time and leave the rest to repopulate.
Got it.
So that's about it. We've been told to observe and render assistance if needed. We told you what we know. That should count.
Thanks, guys.
Good luck.
See ya! Yeah. so I'd search for a place to hide if I were you.
Thank you, Tom.
You're welcome. Stay safe.
Неплохо. Хорошо. I guess I need a code to open this. I don't think this opens. Open sesame! Nice. Отличная находка. Beasts! Не дурно. Отличная находка. Great find. Скидиться.
Oh! Fugly eats more than a dog does, but sucks as a gardener.
Oh,
bird.
Shit. How long do I have to stay out here for?
Well, yeah. A dog is meant just then. For keeping Jesus, man.
Thank you very much.
You can get used to them. They're good as long as you keep them fed. When hungry...
This ain't opening.
passing out. That's normal.
Like something to chew right about now.
Hey, who the fuck is over there?
Thank you.
Well, it's your win, man.
Nope, can't open it.